One-time heavyweight champion is Sheik Aria Daivari. And as you may be aware, recently Aria Daivari signed a full-time WWE contract. The last time that Aria defended that belt was on November 25th, and he walked away the winner. Unfortunately for Aria, Primetime Wrestling bylaws state that a champion must defend their title once every 30 days. Consequently, as of December 25th, Aria Daivari was stripped of the title. We have a vacant heavyweight championship belt. So we're going to fix that tonight. Tonight, we looked around and we found a couple of super heavyweights. We found the number one contender from Primetime Wrestling. You might know him better as Mitch Paradise. And we found the number one free agent in all of independent wrestling. You might know him better as the Natural, Nate Allison. We want to make sure we give you the best heavyweight championship belt. We have two super heavyweights fighting for this belt tonight. One from Primetime Wrestling, one from the greater world of independent wrestling. With that, Laszlo, please introduce the next match.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one fall. DJ Griff, give me some music.
Split it up! Come on, Nate! Match is in there.
Talk about Karen that way.
Ah.